Greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus. I am Brian Carlo Balutan, 4th-year student in Excel Montessori School.
I am Raymond Ivan Ventosa Cabran, living 238B General Tino, Extension Bantagulalo, Cabanatuan City.
I am Joseph Mayo County. I live in Bigisman Subdivision, Enrique Street. I'm from the 4th-year Revelation. My favorite subjects are PE and Teishi.
Hello, I'm Judith Calma Carillo from Malapit San Isidro, Nueva Ecija. A 4th-year student and a candidate for graduation.
I'm Timpol Gigeray. I'm 16 years old. I was born on April 10, 1986. I'm 4th-year high school at Excel Montessori.
I am pleased to introduce myself. My name is Josephine Nicolás Jimenez. I am 16 years old. I was born in December 7, 1986.
I'm Ann Camille Mejorada Juan. My friends call me Camille. Born 17 years ago on February 4 in Manila.
Hi, this is Florence Dawan May Tanar Nakpil. I live at number 98 in Luxor Street, Mabini Extension, Cabanatuan City.
My name is Elijah T. Vero, turning 18 years old on March 30. I was born on March 30, 1985. I live in Tondo, Manila.
We are very, very thankful, and we dedicate all the efforts that you have exerted for the glory of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and for the cause of Excel Montessori. Excel awards this certificate of appreciation to Timpol Gigeray in recognition of his loyalty to the institution as he managed to stay since his first enrollment as a grade 3 after his graduation from the secondary level. Siya lang po yung nakatagal! Camille is the first editor-in-chief of Excel Star, the first president-elect of Excel's Student Council, the first president-elect of Cabanatuan Private School Students Organization. Third honorable mention among the graduates for this year is Sean Michael Villegas. from among the graduates of 2003, Raymond Iman Caboral.
Must possess a vision for tomorrow, a dream for tomorrow, something that you want to be, something that you want to become, something that you want to achieve. It is called a dream. Kung wala kayo nito, mahihirapan kayo na makatahak ng may katagumpayan sa buhay. Without dreams, mahihirapan kayo na makasurvive, lalo-lalo na sa kahirapan, sa mga susunod na mga panahon, sa mga trials, sa mga tribulations na darating sa inyo. There is only one important thing about sa dreams, and it makes you alive, really alive.